good evening, everyone. Happy Saturday night. I just came out here for a little, just a little quick second. But something that I want to bring to attention. You know, let me tell you something. You know, it's life is too short to be miserable, okay? So let me tell you something. We'll give you this little quick little thing to think about. If you know you did wrong with somebody, go ahead, like I mentioned before on my channel, go ahead and make your peace. You know, you need to go ahead and make your peace with that person. It's going to come back. When karma come back on you, you don't know how hard it may be, okay? Or what may happen to you for that. You know, you can't do wrong to good people and expect things to you know, go away like it's never happened, okay? Because when you try to hide things, and you did some really fucked up shit to somebody, you got to answer for that, okay? Because when you try to be deceitful and backstabbing and conniving, when you do wrong, you still, you see people, or you be involved in things, or things happen to you that you can't, you know, get away from, okay? And, you know, and life is too short to be walking around looking over your shoulders, okay? Life is too short. Life is too short to do that, to walk around looking over your shoulders, hoping that the backstabbing, degrading secrets that you keep into yourself, that it won't be exposed. Because let me tell you one thing, right? Let me tell you one thing. When you are a good person, God looks out for those people, okay? So, life is too short to be bull jiving and thinking that you're going to do ill will to someone and thinking that you won't be exposed, because this is exposing season, I'm telling you. And like I said before, you know, a lot of times we bring shit on ourselves, you know, thinking that we have an up end on someone, thinking something that ain't going to be found out, thinking that nobody will know what you've done. But let me tell you, it will be revealed. People just got to realize that, you know, it will be revealed. So, you know, and you might as well, because we all grown people. You got to pull out your big man and big woman drawers and boxers or whatever you wear. But you need to go ahead and speak your peace. Because a lot of times, and I have seen it quite few, when you do wrong to people, stuff happen to you. You feel what I'm saying? Because that's that karma coming back to kick your ass. Just like how this wind is kicking my ass out here tonight, and I'm trying to smoke a cigarette. Which is insane. I need to stop that by my birthday. Alrighty, because this is crazy doing this. Because it's freezing out here, okay? Y'all have a good night. Don't forget to hit the like button, comment, and subscribe, okay? If you need to contact me on anything on my platform or on my channel, I can be only reached at PisceeGoodis@gmail.com. And namaste.